Bronx playing host to Texas Lutheran at the UTPA Fieldhouse. Brittany Bush follows her miss, gets the board and the bucket. The Bronx out to a 2-0 lead. Next time down the court, you cannot leave Tanisha Walker that open from three. She buries it. Then the Bronx up 5-0. Speaking of threes, how about Hildur Bjork Karchen's daughter? Gives the Bronx an 8-2 lead. And then we're back to Walker. Bronx go up 14-6 as they go on to win and improve to 6-3.